Wet roads lead to a deadly crash here in Ohio Township. Emergency dispatchers say 20-year-old Tess Raynovich of Sewickley apparently hydroplaned in her car and struck another car at the intersection of Lowry's Run Road and Green Valley Drive. Raynovich died at the hospital. The other driver was hurt.